So anyway, yeah.
I just stopped by Minnesota Events or Minneapolis Event Center.